You may have noticed an announcement like this the last time you logged into Sage Intacct. Enhanced email delivery service with DKIM is now available. Basically, what that's saying is outgoing emails from Sage Intacct now support an additional layer of security. Security for email really comes in two different forms. You've got SPF, and that's going to verify that the sending server is valid for the listed sender on the email. And then you have DKIM, which is going to verify that the contents of the email match the kind of the wrapper. So you can think of emails as basically an envelope with contents, and both the envelope and the contents are going to say who the email is from. And DKIM just makes sure that the envelope matches the contents as far as the sender. And so when those do match, it passes DKIM security, and assuming either DKIM or SPF pass, your receiving email client is going to determine that it's an email that should be shown to the end user. You also can have them neither pass, and then your email client will determine whether an email should be rejected, quarantined, or just passed through anyway. But it's a good idea to make sure DKIM is set up to ensure that your emails don't get sent to quarantine or get rejected by the receiving email. So to get that set up, you can click on read the documentation. It'll take you to the knowledge base articles. We'll also include the link to the documentation in this video description. And here you'll want to send this information to your IT provider. It's going to detail some steps to go through to get to various settings that you need to complete within Intacct. And those are going to be found at Company, Setup, Company. Then you'll want to make sure you're in Edit once that comes up here. You'll go to the Security tab and scroll down to the Email Sender Domain Settings. And then from there, your IT provider should be able to take the instructions in that knowledge base article and complete the setup to ensure that your emails are being accepted by the receiving clients.